You are watching JU Nation Fishing.
Oh my goodness.
And family and fan, this is JU. I took you guys on a beautiful ride in the Delta. We're gonna go for some catfish today. See that? So beautiful, right? I think we were only like 2 or 3 feet, and I know if you don't know what you're doing, you might get stuck there. But fortunately, I'm with a really good local fisherman today. You know, I've fished with him several times. You guys seen, you know, him already, seen me with him already, and he's got a YouTube station. It's all good fishing, Captain Raul. Yes, it was an awesome ride. We're gonna go for catfishing, like I said, with my brother Captain Chris, also right here. The last time we went catfishing, probably over 40 years ago. So I'm definitely don't remember what I did back in the day. I think, you know, like I always say, I'm just fishing, catching the bonus. Stay tuned. I think as we're talking, Captain Raul already got one fish on, or, you know, fish was kind of nibbling at his rod. Hopefully we'll catch something for you guys today. And one of my viewers said to me, talk less and show fish. So hopefully we're going to show you guys some fish. He said, hey, JU, I want to see the fish. And last time we did such a horrible job of videotaping, all you guys see was a bunch of mumbo jumbo and no fish. So I'm going to try to show you guys a little bit more fish today. So stay tuned. All right, family and friends, one of the things that I don't do very well is I don't tell you guys what I'm using because I get too excited, but today I remember. So here it is, just a regular rod spinning reel for me. Really nothing magical. We're using a 2 ounce weight recommended by Captain Raul here, and a 3 feet or so leader, and one hook. I don't even know what size, probably 1/0, and with a bunch of night crawlers. There you go, that's it. So here you go, this is what we're using, guys, for bait. Jumbo size raw shrimp, and I don't know, chicken something, gizzard or stomach or something like that.
They're gizzards.
Okay, chicken gizzard. And then over here we got crawdad and big giant size I didn't watch Nightcrawler. And today they hit everything. By the way, guy, shout out to my brother Matt from Minnesota. Look at this nice hunt out here. Thank you, Matt. Thank you.
A few moments later.
White family. Woo! Come on, baby, let's go. Oh, dang. That was a hook set. Oh, you got a bite too? Oh my goodness, what's up with that? Oh, damn, missed it. I missed that!
Come here. Double?
Oh, look at this. Always fun to just come out here and just catch a fish every 5 minutes.
Woo! All right, release this baby. Boom! And baby. Pull good though. Pull good. Here you go. Here's another one. All right. Another guy. Woo! Bam!
Bam, baby one.
Look at this, baby. Woo! No wonder it wasn't moving anymore. Nice. Man, there's a lot of catfish here, guys. There's a lot of catfish here. I think we got like probably 12 bites already. Oh, I got him!
There you go.
Oh, I got him, baby! Yeah! Woo! Got something. Oh, yeah, baby, I got something! Woo! Oh, catfish, yeah! That's right, baby, check it out! I'm showing you guys a picture right here. Go, catfish! Woo!
Look at that.
Second keeper. We're going to keep it. We're going to get a hammer going down.
Toss it in there. Let me see how good you are at basketball.
Fish off. I got you.
Got
him? Woo, yeah, baby. Oh, I got one. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Woo. Look at that. Ooh, he's coming back. Hey, look at this. Oh, we'll keep this guy. Look at this. Ah, yeah. This is a fatty guy. Look at this, guys. Woo.
Beautiful.
Damn.
Bam! Bam!
Bam!
Bam!
Bam!
We're gonna catch so much fish.
Ooh, I felt that one.
Got it?
Woo! Well, it hit the way to line me.
What is it, Chris? Ghana? Oh, yeah.
Ooh! Ooh, hey, double! Ah. Woo! Double! Oh yeah, baby! This one's fighting now. Oh, might be a keeper yet. Yo, this is one now. Ah, yeah, that's a double hammer right there. Bam, 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 another one. Bam, bam. Look at this guy. Woo! That's a fatty guy. Nice.
That's a bigger one too. Good. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Double?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah. Dang, that's a nice one. Man, that might be the biggest one of the day so far.
So far.
Wow. Look how fat that guy. Oh, my goodness.
The biggest one so far.
Woo! That's a fatty.
Nice and big.
Big fish.
Yeah.
Hey family and friends, this is JU. It is now lunchtime. Camera Raul's got us all prepared. I'm getting spoiled here, guys. I'm used to eating peanut butter chili sandwich. But today we got it all going. We got rice going down. We got halibut going down, hot links going down, jumbo size shrimp. But what is incredible is that we got nonstop actions all morning. It is. And there's Brother Raul's, you know, two brother-in-law down there. And yeah, that bam bam, right? we're really spoiled today. Lots of catfish, guys. It's crazy. Crazy action. Crazy food. So show you what we got right now, guys. Here you go, look at this delicious food here. That's halibut with a special sauce. Look like lemon pepper, all the good stuff. And over here, we got this. All right, fishing 247, you got competition, man. You got competition, brother. Check out this hot link over here. Man, this is food for droughty, dudes. Check it out. What a way. Thank you, Captain Raul. It's amazing.
Pushing the boat out.
Okay, we got Captain Raul. He's passing off some food to his two brother-in-laws there, Pete and Alex. We're having a great time. I think we're both of us probably at least 50 at each.
Bucket.
Amazing. Bam!
That's why we normally throw for driver.
Yep. He's on? On like Donkey Kong?
Not in the middle of lunch, right?
Yeah.
Always happens.
Go on. Yep, circle hook. See you later.
push this out. Give him to labor. Mother-in-law.
Oh, yeah.
Mother-in-law loves it. Yeah. There it is, guys. Wow. Blessed and grateful, guys. It's been non-stop action all day long. It's incredible. I don't really get out there probably roughly 9 o'clock. Just one rod, two rod, three rods, non-stop action. It's incredible. I got one.
You got one?
Yeah, baby. Woo, yeah. Let's go. Oh, man, where's that?
We just got here too, right?
Yep, just got here too. Man, that's... Oh, yeah, this one's pulling, man.
Pulling. This
one is pulling.
Oh, yeah, nice one.
Wow, yeah, look at this guy.
Captain Chris gonna love you for that one.
It's a nice one. Nice big fat cat. Oh, got him! Yeah! Woo-hoo! Got him! Got him! Got him! Got him! Yeah, baby! Yeah, come on. Come back here. Yeah. Oh, man. How come every one of them I've got so far feel as heavy? I bring up and they're only like... like, oh, shit, this one does look kind of big. Man. Oh, my goodness. The biggest one of the day. Woo! Look at that. He swallowed it. Oh, man. Here you go. Woo! Man. That is a big fat one. Maybe this is a channel cat. This is a, look how big that is. Bullhead. That was exciting, right, family? A lot of fish today, man. A lot of fish. Thank you once again, Cameroo. It's all good fishing. Check him out, guys. Oh, I got him. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this bed. Oh, yeah, look at his rod bed. Yeah. Oh, yeah. His rod bed.
You got one?
I got one.
All right.
Is it a double, brother?
That's a double.
Oh, bubble. Man, there's a baby fish.
Mine's a baby one, too.
Is it a channel cat? Hey, family and friend, it's JU. It is about 3:30. What a great day of non-stop action for catfish here in the California Delta. Normally, I'm a weekday worse, but I love my brother, Captain Chris, right there. Gotta make it happen to him, for him. He loves catfishing. I just love eating them. But I did have a great time catching them today. Captain R, right here, Captain Raul, took us to his, is it a honey hole?
Yeah.
This is a catfish honey hole, guys. And, you know, it's non-stop action. It's amazing. I love it. I don't know too much about catfish, but I know that it is bullhead catfish we caught this time. And there was supposed to be some channel catfish. Raul's two brother-in-law caught one of them, I think. We show you guys what we're using, the bait that we're using, how the setup is. It can't get simpler than that, guys. Very simple. What a great time. I mean, we're right here in a nice covered shaded tree. We're just enjoying ourselves. What a great way to fish. Thank you so much to Cam Raul, my brother Cam Chris,
hey.
And to you guys for watching us. So, there are a lot of good fishing videos out there, guys. Thank you so much for checking us out. Until next time, peace. Woo! Bam!